These are rare pieces of footage showing us killer whales using their clever hunting tactics to devour sharks' livers and even dolphins and seals. Each clip provides insight into their savagery. So why not let this be an opportunity to learn why these killer whales are among the top predators? Let's dive in. Starting with aerial footage from Mossel Bay in South Africa, a habitat teeming with white sharks and orcas, orcas are known for their intelligence and social skills and excel in coordinated hunting. In this clip, they target a lone shark, focusing on its liver. Orcas only choose to go for the liver, as it holds a significant amount of nutrients. They usually leave the rest of the dead bodies untouched, like we're seeing in this clip here. In Port Lincoln, located in South Australia, a group of orcas were hunting down a lone tiger shark that was resting in South Australia. Needless to say, the attack was brutal. The group aggressively flipped their prey onto its back, attempting to induce tonic immobility, a state of paralysis often called animal hypnosis. Then they killed it and devoured its liver without any mercy. This clip shows us a great white shark who moved out to the surface unaware of an imminent threat. But this time, the predator became the prey. That's Sophia, a 60-year-old grandmother orca. Grandmother Sophia used her strength and intelligence to take down a great white shark to feed her family. This orca was speeding like a torpedo and bit the shark's liver area. She launched her attacks with sheer savagery and literally detached the liver of a whale shark from its body in the Sea of Cortez, California. Whale sharks are the largest fish species in the world, but due to their big size, their movement is incredibly slow. In this clip, we can see an orca trying to kill a whale shark. The massive whale shark was bleeding and tried to escape, but with a speed of only 3 miles per hour, he obviously wouldn't be able to run away from these monsters. In the calm waters near Victoria, Canada, a transient orca whale spotted a young seal swimming alone afar from her family. With lightning-fast speed, the orca propelled itself towards the seal and struck it with its tail, sending the seal flying almost 80 feet into the air. The massive power that this frightening creature possesses is truly unbelievable. Off the coast of New Zealand, orcas hunted down 7-gill sharks, also known as cow sharks, which are named for their 7-gill slits and cow skull-like heads. These sharks can reach a massive size of 18 feet, making them prime targets for orcas. In this clip, this 7-gill shark quickly got swarmed. With a very precise and coordinated attack, the whales managed to take out his liver and leave the rest of his body floating lifeless. Killer whales are known for hunting other sea creatures like dolphins. Believe it or not, what's weird is that orcas are a type of dolphins themselves. Their savagery doesn't know any boundary. In this video, we see the black and white patterned pod chasing after their great cousin and mercilessly hunting him down. The dolphin tried to escape this hellhole, but they attacked him again and again until the dolphin could no longer swim. The poor creature got super exhausted and became another meal for the orcas. A seal sat on the ice of the Grenadier Channel in Antarctica, believing he could get away from several ocean monsters lurking beneath him. In a spectacular fashion, these geniuses orcas used their social coordination skills and quickly stormed the piece of ice that held the seal safe, trying to make a mini tsunami in the process. After many attempts to wash him from the ice, the seal took a leap of faith during one of the attacks and took off running in the opposite direction of where the orcas were. Unfortunately, the orcas had control over the whole area, and it was only a matter of time before they would catch and devour the seal. The orcas didn't have the liver this time, but the tongue of the humpback whale calf. Although fully grown humpback whales are notoriously difficult to kill due to their massive size, their calves are a favorite prey item for the transient, merciless killer whales. The hunt went on for over an hour, with the mother humpback and its baby fighting to fend off the killers. But eventually, killer whales prevail. The largest male in the pod spent over an hour circling a boat, holding the young whale in his mouth as if showing off their prize. The orcas then proceeded to eat the tongue of the young whale without any mercy, and the rest of the carcass was left behind, floating. That's all we had for today. Let us know in the comments what you think of these clips. Which one is your favorite, and whether you think you can survive a killer whale attack or not. And don't forget to leave a like if you enjoyed our content, and subscribe to our channel for more amazing videos. Stay curious, keep exploring, And until our next adventure, thanks for watching.